In section 4.3, we will learn to take the derivative of the natural logarithm.